This year marks the 25th anniversary of the United States troop withdrawal from Vietnam and Operation Homecoming. On the tarmac at Zilam Airport, outside Hanoi, more than 600 prisoners of war boarded a U.S. Air Force C-141 and returned home. The POWs left years of isolation and deprivation in Vietnam behind. They were the last living Americans repatriated from Vietnam, but they weren't the only ones left.